Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first episode to create responsive website using Vuetify. Vuetify is a UI library built with the help of Vue.js and material design. In this episode, I will show you a quick demo of what we will be building and I will also show you how to install Vuetify app using Vue CLI. By the end of this course, we will complete building this simple photography website. In homepage, we got header, carousel, image gallery, latest post and footer. Likewise, in about page, we got static image with title, some content, image gallery for themes. And in contact page, we got static image with title, contact form, and Google Map. If you are interested to see a demo of this website at your end, or if you want to download this project from my GitHub account, then feel free to check the link in the description below. Now, in order to install the app, open the Vuetify website, then click on this Get Started button. Click on Getting Started. And click on Quick Start. Then you will get instruction on how to install the app. But before that, we have to make sure Vue CLI is installed on our machine. If it is not installed, then click on this link. Click on Installation. And you will see the first thing we need is node.js. If it is not installed, then click on this link and follow the instruction to install them. If you have an old version of node.js, then make sure you update them because we need at least 8.11.0 version. To check the version, go to your text editor. In my case, I'm using Visual Studio Code. Then click on View and Terminal. Then type node-v. So I'm using Node with the version 10.16.3. Then we have to install Vue CLI on our machine. To install them, just copy this command line and paste it in your text editor. Once ready, you can hit the Enter key. But for this tutorial, I will not hit the Enter key because Vue CLI is already installed on my machine. So I'll just check the version by using vue --version. I'm using 4.0.5 version. So now since node.js and Vue CLI is installed on my machine, I can continue to install Vuetify app. First, use this command line to create new application. Vue, create, and then project name. I will write photography as my project name. Hit the enter. Then choose the default and hit the enter key again. Once it is completed, then we have to go inside this project folder so we can write cd space photography. Then we can use this command line to install Vuetify in our project. Vue add Vuetify. Then you can choose the default. Once it is completed, type npm run serve to run the application. Now use this URL in your browser to check them. And it seems your application is working. Great! Now let's check some of the important files. Inside source, open main.js. And here you can see Vue instance is created over here. And it is mounting towards app ID. So where can you see this ID? It is in index.html under public folder. Here you go. You can add all your assets like images, fonts, etc. over here. Then you can add component in this components folder. Currently we have one component called helloworld.vue. I don't need any of this content, so I will remove everything and instead I will just call header. I also don't need any of this thing, so I will just remove it like this. Then let's have a look at the preview. So we just got header at the moment. Now I also want to remove this logo and this button. So I will just click on this app.vue and then remove all of this content. It is blank now. Also, app.vue is a place where you import all the components. Like currently we have got Hello World component. So you can see Hello World is imported over here. I want to use this component as a header, so I will just rename it as header. Then in Hello World, I will name the component as header. Then finally, I have to rename this component as header. Now let's check the preview. Everything is working as it is. And finally, I want to move this header from Vue content to app bar, so that it comes at the top like this. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to create header using toolbar component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.